D.I.G. Ben. On that late night vibe. For you late night people. For you early morning people. For you midday Rasta motherfucking farmers. This one is for you. Put that volume up. Churchill, put that volume up, buddy. That's why we gotta come together. Because we are the victims. We are the slaves in the slave mill. They've put illusions into our heads. They've programmed us like computers. And that's it. Hid the truth from us. They never wanted peace. They never wanted harmony. They never wanted any of that. They only wanted power. They only wanted control. That's God forbidden. You understand me? In the Garden of Eden, that is God forbidden.
Might this well be the last. Anymore we'll have to suffer.
Listen, I'm not talking about a world order or any of that bullshit. I'm talking about a free world under God, the original creator of this universe. Because they're universal understandings. And if you get them through your head, if every human being is educated on those universal understandings, well then God bless us all. We gotta stop forgetting, and we gotta start learning. Because remember, the reason I pray every morning, as a proud Jew, is literally because I understand.